चिल्ड्रेन ट्राई दिस क्वेश्चन एट होम ओके दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर वन वंस प्लॉट द पॉइंट्स पी माइनस फाइव माइनस टू क्यू वन माइनस टू एंड आर सिक्स फोर एंड एस ज़ीरो फोर ऑन ग्राफ पेपर एंड फाइंड विच फिगर यू आर गोइंग टू गेट एंड फाइंड द पेरीमीटर ऑफ इट ओके सी एक्सरसाइज 3.1 ऑफ कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ विल यू डिस्क्राइब द पोजिशन ऑफ अ टेबल लैम्प ऑन योर स्टडी टेबल टू अनदर पर्सन नाउ सी इन दिस ऑल्सो यू विल हैव टू प्लॉट एक्स एक्सिस एंड वाई एक्सिस इन योर ग्राफ पेपर एंड योर स्टडी योर टेबल लैम्प ऑन योर स्टडी टेबल दैट मीन्स एवरी वंस विश विल बी डिफरेंट टू कीप द स्टडी लैम्प सो दैट्स वाई पोजिशन द स्टडी लैम्प इन योर ग्राफ पेपर वेर एवर यू वॉन्ट एंड देन पॉइंट आउट दैट वेर इज इट ओके सो डू इट योर सेल्फ नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज अ सिटी हैज़ टू मेन रूट्स विच क्रॉस ईच अदर एट द सेंटर ऑफ द सिटी दीज टू रूट्स आर अलॉन्ग नॉर्थ साउथ डायरेक्शन एंड ईस्ट वेस्ट डायरेक्शन नाउ सेकेंड क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो यू कैन सी देर आर टू रूट्स ओके वन इज नॉर्थ साउथ मीन्स इट विल बी अ वर्टिकल लाइन दैट इज वाई एक्सिस एंड ईस्ट वेस्ट डायरेक्शन अनदर रोड इज इन ईस्ट वेस्ट डायरेक्शन दैट मीन्स x axis okay so plot two roads that is x axis and y axis okay and where they are meeting at the center that is the origin of the graph okay so these only you have to plot in your graph paper for the second question okay so do these two questions in your copy using graph paper And if you are not able to do it, if you have any doubt, when the school reopens, you may clear your doubts. Okay? Now let us see exercise 3.2. Now let us start exercise 3.2. Okay? First question goes like this. Write the answer of each of the following questions. Okay? Now first question goes like this. What is the name of horizontal and the vertical line drawn to determine the position of any point in the Cartesian plane? Horizontal line in the Cartesian plane is called what? Horizontal line. Horizontal means like this. So this line is called what? X-axis. So the name of the horizontal line is called X-axis. And vertical line. Vertical line means up to down. Up to down. So what is it called? Yes, it is y-axis. Means left to right, the line is called horizontal line, which is also called x-axis in a Cartesian plane. And the line which goes up to down, okay, or vertical line is called y-axis, okay, in the Cartesian plane. So what are the names means? Horizontal line is called x-axis and vertical line is called y-axis. Okay. Now let us start with the second question. What is the name of each part of the plane formed by these two lines? these two line means x axis and y axis. Now you can see here, when a line is plotted here, this is y axis and x axis. Okay, so what is the name of each part of the plane? Each part of the plane means this one, this one, this one, and this one. So we can name it as what? Quadrant. What is this called? First quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, and fourth quadrant. That means the two lines, x axis and y axis, intersect each other to form different quadrants. So what is the name of each part of it? It is called quadrant. So answer will be quadrant. Okay, now the third question goes like this. See, third question is, write the name of the point where these two lines intersect. So when these two lines, you can see here, when these two lines intersect, x-axis and y-axis, what is it called? Yes, it is called origin, right? When the two lines intersect each other, that point is, intersection point is called origin. So third one's answer is origin. Second one's answer is quadrant. And first one's answer is y-axis and x-axis. Clear?